Yeah, for round one. Sounds pretty solid. We have some, a lot of mana creatures, and then just a Finx and a Witness. Don't have any big spell yet, but either a Company or a Cord makes this hand pretty great. Just gonna start with Forest Noble Hierarch. So the next turn, I have a lot of options. Next turn, I can either play Wall of Roots, Noble Hierarch, or just Kitchen Sphinx. Depends what I draw, I think. If I draw like a Collected Company, I'm definitely going to play the mana guys, just so I'm basically guaranteed to be able to cast it. I could also play Fetchland, Eternal Witness, bring back the Fetchland if I had hit something like Collected Company, but I think I still would rather just play the mana guys anyways. Granted, so being that I didn't draw a big spell, I think I just want to play Township Sphinx here, then I can start attacking. So like next turn I can play Wall of Roots, Noble Hierarch, whatever, and attack him for 5. Also, Gavining Township was a pretty good draw, because while it's not a big spell, it still makes my board of just a bunch of random small creatures into an actual threat. Maybe a Helix. Angel Song. Okay, so I appear to be playing against somewhat of a brew here. Maybe it's some sort of Turbo Fog deck. Blood Moon, okay. That's not that bad right now. I would have liked to obviously get maybe a black source with that, but that's okay. So I think I'm just gonna play Wall of Roots, Noble Hierarch, Malira. If he has a sweeper, I can just play Eternal Witness to rebuy, one of my Noble Hierarchs or whatever I may need to. Because if he has Anger of the Gods, it's pretty bad for me. I can't Anger off that. If he has Wrath of God, it's also pretty bad because I don't have double green. I'd be in much better shape if I had fetched Overgrown Tomb with this, but I didn't expect a game one Blood Moon. Especially nowadays after most of the decks where Blood Moon was really good against have seemed to have gotten banned. Okay, so Plains is a decent draw, so now if he kills my nobles, I still have access to white mana. So let's see. So I could attack his Ajani for 5. I think that's probably what I'm going to do. And then just play Eternal Witness to bring back Malira. He's got 3 cards left. And then obviously cast my Malira as well. So I think I'm in really bad shape against a Wrath of God anyways, so I think I'm going to play as... I mean, I don't think I can beat one anyways, so I might as well just hope he doesn't have it. So I'm putting a lot of creatures on board just so if he has, say, like, another Ajani and Helixes my Malira again, I can attack him for 3 and then kill a Johnny, get some damage in. Like this turn, I had to send all 5 at a Johnny, which was not ideal when it's only on 1. Nahiri, okay, so he can exile a tapped creature. So he can exile my Sphinx. So I'm in the same boat. I can just attack that for 2 and him for 2. He's only got 2 cards left, so I'm not in horrible shape. That was decent. Well, it's okay. It's not great. It's just another creature. An army of 2 power creatures. Yeah, Gavin Township would be great if I could use it. possible there should be like some sort of artifact or enchantment removal main deck. I've always liked, you know, a Reclamation Sage or a Pride Mage in my decks. And there's one Pride Mage on the sideboard, but it's quite likely that it should just be main. So you can plus to make everything attack Gideon, which is pretty good, I guess. I can't kill Gideon. No, he's going to minus to destroy Malir. Okay. I think that's a little better for me. Now I can... I think I'm just going to attack Gideon with both, but I could eat my Malira, and then I'd still have to attack Gideon with both my creatures to kill it, but so I don't think I'm going to eat my Malira yet. It's possible I want to witness it back here soon. So that'll give me access to black mana. I guess that's good. I've basically been turning all of his planeswalkers and just into 1-for-1 removal spells, which isn't that bad for me. But obviously it's prevented him from taking some damage. I think I'm just gonna want to put more creatures on the board, so I'm gonna go witness into Malir here. I mean, again, I'm super extended, and if he has a sweeper, I just instantly lose, but that's okay. I think I'm gonna cast this Burge too, even. I mean, it makes it so anger now completely destroys all of my creatures, but I don't think it could beat an Anger of the Gods anyways, so. And this way, if he just has another Planeswalker, I still have, you know, lots of guys to be able to split up my attacks. He just has, say, another Nahiri. I can hit him for 4, another Gideon. Yeah, so now if he pluses Gideon, I actually have enough to kill it. So he's probably going to just minus on my scavenging, this would be my guess. But then I can kill Gideon, hit him for 2. Hopefully he plays another land, which leaves him with just 1 card in hand. I kind of like to draw. Well, I think Orzhov Pontiff would be not too bad because I can pump my team, but I guess it's not great. So he's still at a pretty high life total. And a Fenza, okay. That's decent. So I'm going to attack Gideon with 2 guys and him with 1. Play the Santa Fenza. Okay, so there's an Anger, so now I don't think I can win anymore. I was basically just racing to try to kill him before he drew an Anger of the Gods, and did not win that race. Ooh, I can actually cast this. Thank you, Blood Moon. Shoot his Nahiri. I meant to shoot his Nahiri. I don't think it really matters either way, but I'm fairly far behind. Simeon Spirit Guide. Well, I'm nowhere near casting that one. Attack his Nahiri. This way he can't ultimate it, because if he blocks, I can just persist and shoot it for 1. He could just take the damage and exile my Murderous Red Cap. Put Nahiri down to 4. Super dead now. Alright, so definitely want Abrupt Decay, Pride Mage, Forge Tender, all those seem good. The rest don't seem fantastic. So let's see. Pontiff seems bad. Sin Collector, I guess it's good at sniping like an anger or something, but it doesn't hit any of his planeswalkers. I think I want one, but I don't want to bring in more. Spellskite's probably not great. He probably has Lightning Bolt, but I think that's about it, would be my guess. Ooze doesn't seem fantastic. Fiend Hunter seems pretty bad. Alright. I'm not sure on these decays. I mean, they're obviously good against Blood Moon, but that's probably all he has. Could bring in, like, maybe another Sin Collector. Or leave in one of these Spellskites. Or even just Linvalic that survives Wrath of God. Or Anger of the Gods. I don't think so. I think I'm just going to submit this. Give me extra Blood Moon protection. I think I'm going to keep this one. I'm on the play, so even before he Blood Moon, if he has Blood Moon on turn 2 even, I can already have a Finx and a Noble in play. And I have a Forest too, so I have green. So if I draw a fetch land to be able to get a Swamp, I'm in decent shape. This hand is really bad against Anger of the Gods. That was not a good draw. I should draw Collected Company, that'd be pretty good. So it's a good card against both Anger and Blood Moon. Well, so now again I have to decide if I want to play around Anger or not. I mean, if he angers me, I just can't cast my Finks anyways, so I think I'm kind of in the same spot as last game. I'm just really bad, I'm in really bad shape against an Anger, so it's better to just try to kill him before he can anger me. You know, if I had something else to do with my mana, I'd do that instead, just to kind of hedge, but, you know, I can't activate, I'm one mana short of activating Township. Like, next turn, if I draw, say, another Finks, I'll just attack and activate Gavin Township. Hopefully he just doesn't have Anger here. And that looks like an Anger to me. Yep. Well, this will be a quick round. Alright. I need to draw a Collected Company. That card is very good. I can definitely win if I draw a Company. Especially if I draw a Company and hit Eternal Witness. I'm going to play Gideon here, maybe. I just want to attack Gideon and play another Viserys here. The next turn I can start activating a Township. He still has 5 cards left in hand. I guess 4 after his land. That's quite a few. Plus I can get in again. No spells though. Well, can't do anything with that. At least I can kill Gideon next turn. Because if he minuses, then I can just kill it. I guess if he pluses his was 7, I can only deal 6, never mind. Day of Judgment. Alright. Don't want that. Would let me cast an offensive, but the only way I'm gonna win this game is with Collected Company. And don't want that. He might just hit me for 6 here.
Yep.
fantastic. Unless if he draws Blood Moon, I have an answer. I mean, this is what I was worried about when I boarded in the Decays, like I was talking about during sideboarding, but none of the rest of the cards in my sideboard were all that good. Like, it could be a Spellskite right now. It's not like Spellskite would really be doing anything. I guess Spellskite can redirect a Johnny's plus and minus. Maybe Spellskite would be better, but this card is also just so good against against Blood Moon, obviously. Now I definitely can't win this game. It's Elspeth as well. At least I can cast my Anafenza. Maybe I can somehow string together a combo here. Like if I, you know, if he lets my Anafenza live this turn, planning to block with a bunch of tokens. You know, if he pluses Gideon and then pluses Elspeth, and then I just have to ram my Anafenza into his tokens, then I could draw Collected Company. He's probably just going to Helix it, though. Yeah. All right, now we're dead. I guess I'll maybe draw like Company into Witness into Company, or Company hit Witness, bring back Company or something. I have like basically one more turn before I'm super dead. I think he should have hit me for six this turn, so he could have hit, could have put me to eight, and then I would have been dead on board. Okay, well now we're dead. Even if I survive this turn and say draw a Company, he can just ultimate Elspeth and kill me for sure. Dead. All right, well, that didn't go too well, but we'll be back in a bit for round two.